Goga Bitadze is going to sit out. He's got three fouls.
Good player in Indiana for all those years, too.
Oh, Towns! Mike Conley found him on the pick and roll.
Man, having a big first half. The three-time All-Star making a strong case for another All-Star bid.
Towns has the last 10 for Minnesota. Oh, he's firing from the loop!
Towns driving over the head pass!
Spectacular to Naz Reid.
They've officially broken the Indiana Pacers here in the second half. Just a matter of time.
We have officially gone.
I love Towns at the top of the floor when they're looking to be aggressive to get him three-point shots.
Oh, over the head pass! And over the head flush!
So it's Cat's third assist to Rudy. He's got one to Ant. But all these looks to Rudy have been for dunks. I mean, it's been high percentage shots. Carl creating shots for Rudy.
Watched by Daniels. Gonna drive to the rim, puts it up. Off window for two. Wolves on top. 5.2 to go.
Isolation at the middle of the floor like that. He's just as good going left as he is going right. And he does a great job of putting the brakes on that time.
Towns beats the shot clock. Off window. This is a tough force shot.
It's overshadowed by the 48 for Towns. Towns looking for a 50 burger.
Foul on Carl. First foul on Karl-Anthony Towns.
Anton.
Alexander Walker stops. Oh, good pass. Towns, the reverse slam.
15 points in this ball game.
Great pass by Kyle that time to a cutting Karl-Anthony Towns.
Towns, pull up again, and hits again. With Williams all over him, Towns is 7 for 10, 18 points, 7 boards, 3 assists in this first half. Towns to the bucket, and a new career high. Midway mark of this second quarter. Marshall attacking over to Cody Zeller, who lost it. Towns down the lane, barreling in and scoring.
Well, I don't know if it's the night or it's the position.
Towns, 32!
I pointed at Towns. Putting Miles Bridges in the poster, too. I like that.
Again, learning to win is something that you can only do through experience.
Her fights through the screen, but Towns gets a good look and nails the three. 2-point lead, timeout Pels.
Towns. Gonna drive past Reed, puts it up and through.
In for the Wolves, Kyle Anderson.
New York with 8 points off of 4 Minnesota turnovers. Towns down the lane, puts it up and in, plus the foul.
Driving to the rim.
He just got to take a little bit extra time, that, and that's what he's doing. He did it at the end of game situation against New York. Give it to him.
Towns backing down Collins, turns inside, puts it up and through, plus the foul.
Post feet speed cut. Clear out the side for him. And that's what I'm telling about John. Hey, John Collins cannot guard Karl-Anthony Towns in a low post.
Towns working on the reigning defensive player of the year. Bully ball. Oh.
Towns so good putting the ball on the deck. He did a nice job of being physical without running over JJ that time. Still gets the right hand.
Williams goes down. Towns finds Alexander Walker. Got a tray. Brown the board. Towns the hammer.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Starting unit with one exception. You get Nas Reed instead of Alexander Walker in the game. Wow! Karl-Anthony Towns.
There was no rotation from the other side. Just watch this. You're not going to see. Too late. Too late. He's already past it. You have to see that.
Tough shooting start. Conley took a hit.
Swat.
Towns, big block. In this third quarter, Alexander Walker over to Towns. Get out the way. Big time hammer plus the foul.
Side to the left corner. To the left corner. They just missed a shot. Well, how about this one? The drop down and Karl-Anthony Towns does the rest.
Foul on Aldama.
Edwards still shaking off the rust. He's 2-for-13 tonight. Towns to face. Swish.
You know, Chris Finch has really shortened Minnesota's bench in this game. Wow.
Towns! Earthquake! By 11.
That's a flop by Russell Westbrook, man.
Some of those playing games, the ones that they were playing in Indiana's, they've been raising the roof there, and some of the best basketball, loudest basketball.
Oh, how about
since
that?
Reggie Miller days and Karl-Anthony Towns.
So small ball, tallest player on the floor for Charlotte is Brandon Miller at 6'9". How about Towns? 19 advantage. Towns is 6.
Kyle that time and Nas.
Towns, the discard, the lay-in, and the foul.
Karl-Anthony Towns and Anthony Edwards finished the month.
14-4 run. Pelicans are the best second quarter team in the NBA in terms of point differential. Towns, wild shot off glass for two.
Edwards dancing on Green from the free throw line. A little off-balance step back. Towns offensive rebound. Rockets have been really hurt on the glass. And there's slow-mo for the slam-o. Second season with Minnesota. Good addition to this team. Kyle Anderson with the punch there on Jabari Smith Jr. Now 48 in the paint.
Franz Wagner, you know, the experience he had in FIBA.
Wow, those were two giant steps from Karl-Anthony Towns. Yeah. He covered a lot of ground.
Towns. On the drive through contact. Count it and put him on the line.
Nice. Isolate Towns in the center of the floor. Guarding him with Jason Tatum. He just blows right past him. Goes right into the chest of Al Horford and finishes.
Edwards. Gives it up to Towns for three. Boom!
Well, after being silent in the fourth quarter, Towns has come here into overtime.
The other night to the Thunder by 62.
Towns through contact. Bucket and the foul.
He's a national broadcaster in my mind.
He's one of the best.
He was talking about how the Thunder just a couple of years ago in 2021.
Going through some early growing pains in Portland.
It's never easy when you play for a team that's
Towns! The hammer! Team foul on the Wolves.
Yeah, man. Decisive move, take it, spin.
Jabari Walker just happened to be a bystander.
Right now, the Wolves are up by 12. Towns the lob! Rudy Gobert has caught the most alley-oops in the NBA this season.
A great passer, a great thief. G.G. Jackson triple way off on that shot. Anderson the rebound. Karl-Anthony Towns at the other end, dropping the anvil. And it's the biggest lead of the night for the Timberwolves, who trailed earlier by 13. on TNT.
Do that every time you get screened if you wanted to. And you know, I have to say, the smart players, like Mike Conley included, does that a lot.
Oh, get that out of there!
I mean, get that weak stuff out of here, baby. Lou Dort falling down. Towns packs it.
He's never under duress.
Towns! Ooh. Take that with you. Edwards. Attacking. The pull-up off glass. No. Anderson, a great rebound. Conley over to Towns. Got the three! Hill and Devin Booker waiting on them. But in the meantime, you have to come out of Chase Center with the W.
Kyle Anderson goes in and digs that rebound out. Mike Conley smartly rotates to Towns, who is wide open, and cat knocks it down the emotion.
Towns, pump fake, driving on Šarić, gets the bucket, plus the foul.
Well, it's really all about his ability to shoot the three. Because of his ability to shoot the three, when he pump fakes, you have to honor it.
1 minute to go in the third. This is a matchup Towns should take advantage of. The flush from Towns. Close the third quarter. Towns. Something that we haven't seen in 32 years.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, it was Towns. Was it Gobert? No.
In this, he's in this corner over here. It looks like Rudy Gobert mid-pick for the lob, too.
Gobert thought it was Conley the board. Porzingis hits the deck again. Wolves momentarily have numbers. The lob! Oh, my! Reach back, big fella!
First half, Wolves have stuck with it. That lob was not easy to get.
McDaniel's in foul trouble. That's why he's not on the floor. Oh, the turnover. Towns racing the other end. The hammer! By the Jazz.
Active hands. Mike Conley hit it initially, but then Carl got it.
There's been a lid on the basket on the offensive end. Bounce pass. Edwards finishing.
Jaden's right on it. Karl-Anthony Towns bounce passes it to a cutting Anthony Edwards.
Combo guard. He can handle it. McLaughlin can handle it. Towns recognized he had the smaller defender, and he goes right to the cup.
Take a look at this. Off the switch, Karl-Anthony Towns going right at Smith Jr. and then slicing up. You got Cam Thomas coming from under.
59-57. Towns throws it up. Gobert throws it down.
Towns putting the ball on the deck, just throwing it over the top to Rudy to see the length. I mean, Jed Holmgren.
Edwards in the corner. McDaniels can't hit. Towns deflects it and saved by Conley. Back to Towns, who puts up a three. It's good. Mike Conley with a great hustle play, and Towns answers with a three.
Shea the one now defending Edwards. Towns nearly had it swiped on the backside by J-Dub. Towns spins, dumps it off. Gobert got it up over the top of Holmgren.
Really been giving Minnesota the inside and outside attack. Getting to the rim and effective from outside the arc.
Towns and one.
Such a strong move, and then the efficiency of Towns' footwork, whether and it's the decision making.
Now it's Towns. Steps through the defense, is fouled, and oh, Carl Lane is waving it off. He's going to talk with James Williams. Yes, score the basket.
Trying to front down low. Just throw it over the top. Towns is in. Mathurin comes as the low man to try to help him double team. They've been double teaming Carl all night long. But Nikhil ever do a great job of avoiding the screens. He just avoids the contact. So does Mike.
Oh, he's a pickpocket. Ahead to Alexander Walker. Behind the back. Oh, a highlight. Towns the finish.
But defensive play is better. I mean, like what Nikhil's doing or what Mike's doing. And then Rudy and Carl are just protecting the rim. I really feel
Towns
in attack mode again. Flips it up and through. He has 29.
Creates a lot of open corner threes for his teammates in ball screen action.
Towns. Oh, wow. And they're calling a foul. Brandon Adair.